What's up, guys? Down here in Glendale, Ohio again. Got a 1960 Gambit here, Fred. And we got a train coming north. Looks like an auto rack, so stay tuned. I'll bring it right back to you. All right, guys. Northbound CSX auto rack. Coming at you. I just pulled in here this morning, was walking over to UDF to get a cup of coffee, and Fred said, hey, we got one now. Well, that's the first of hopefully many today. So I'm gonna go get my coffee. Y'all stay tuned and thanks, bye. All right, guys, not 10 minutes later, we got Norfolk Southern coming up. Looks like mixed freight or mixed manifest, whichever. Coming at you. Five cars. There you go, Gary. Norfolk Southern is going to take the Newcastle sub up toward Newcastle, Indiana. All right. virtual rail fan has installed a couple cameras on top of the old Cock and Bull over there, which is now the Glendale Trackside Pub. And they're not operational yet. They're still got to run something from the cable company, the coax and stuff. So I'll let you know when it goes online. All right, guys, thanks for watching. All right, guys, got a southbound coming through. Can be the Connersville train. Alright guys, we got a green on one, so we should get something coming up soon. We'll be back. Alright guys, we got the Tropicana train coming up and he's pushing. Now about a couple weeks ago, he threw out a hat to Fred here. And Fred's going to hold up a sign to him. The engineer's name is Steve. He says, thanks Steve, we love 127. Yeah, this is the name of the train, 127. I want to get Steve's reaction. Steve the engineer. I don't know if you can see, but Steve had a big smile on his face. All right, got some Tropicana cars now, some reefer units. Probably hauling a little orange juice. All right, that was good. Thanks for watching, guys. All right, got northbound CSX M350. Queensgate Yard to Chicago, Illinois. Coming at you. right, there you go. M350 heading to Chicago. Thanks for watching. All right, got CSX intermodal coming. I-142. Very short for 142. Gates are coming down. Short. I-142, excuse me. A little over 40 cars long. Thanks for watching. All right, we were in the trackside pub here eating, and we heard another train come, so we get out here to film it. 1960 Gambit said, some things are more important than eating. Go guys, that's Connersville train coming back, 425, heading to Indiana. Thanks for watching. All right, guys, got a CSX coming north. Not sure what it is yet. We just got done eating lunch. Perfect time. Smell that diesel. I would say this is 510 or 560. It's 510, he goes to New York, or Detroit, I'm sorry. 560 would go to Selkirk, New York. These are long, and they're still coming around the corner, a mile and a half down there. These racks are loaded. The end just came around the corner. He's at least a 2 mile train. I would say that's 565's a betting man. All right, guys, the Tropicana train should be coming down anytime. I'll be right back when he does. All right, guys, got NSZ 150 coming up and coming at you. How do you like that? All right, guys, thanks for